making her way to the ring from New Orleans, Louisiana, Teresa.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice.
The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
And from Dublin,
a few superstars push the limits like she has lately.
An undying spirit to prove herself has made her quite a grueling competitor. She knows she has what it takes to be at the top of her division. And she's come here to prove that tonight.
We'll see if that devil-may-care attitude will pay off or backfire on her here tonight.
That brings us to Becky Lynch, a wrestler who wants to be the best she can be. She wakes up every day wanting to be better than she was the day before. That dogged pursuit of greatness has helped make her an elite competitor.
It's also helped Becky elevate the women's division as a whole. She has nothing but respect for all the women in the locker room, but she does demand that they rise to her level. She just wants to push everyone to be at their best.
Nothing fancy here, just raw power. Being able to pull that off, no one is going to question if you skip going to the gym today. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
We've seen how Becky Lynch can be fairly reckless with her own body in the ring. Is that going to be a problem for her tonight, Corey?
And here we go. Oh, looking to the old ball.
Trying to maneuver herself to escape.
That successfully does.
Topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Knee strike to the face.
And Becky there wasn't looking her best when she took that shot.
Oh, this kicking combination.
Constant pressure being kept on Becky.
Becky's fighting spirit needs to cause a change here.
Lynching their opponent. Look at these multiple knee strikes.
Setting foot in the ring now.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength. Bolting clutch, incredible.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Vertigo.
And now she's getting routed.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
Nasty kick to the face.
She's in the ring now. Launch out to the outside.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Becky Lynch generously giving the people a moment to soak it all in, to be in the presence of the GOAT.
Able to get out of the way.
Ooh, Becky just aggressively going after that arm. Getting back into the ring.
Quite a show. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, Teresa.
Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that.
The action we just witnessed was really something else.
This is one I won't forget.
Muay Thai clip.
Multiple knee strikes.
And now back.